Guest Rick Green.
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. Baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do? Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band. Grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band and spread the welcome mat for you. Well, I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't know where you've been, but it really doesn't matter. Grab a chair and feel your flatter and dig, dig, dig right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have kept the pot of chocolate nice and hot. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do? Butter, sugar, flour, baking powder in the oven half an hour. Stir it, shake it, mix it, bake it, then dig, dig, dig right in. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. Hire this band, goodness sake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do, how'd you do, how'd you do? How'd you do, how'd you do? How'd you do, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do?
Wait till you guys see what we bought from the street vendors. What do you think of Lois's hat?
Ta-da! Do you like it, guys?
Mm-hmm. Well, check this out.
Sharon, that is a perfectly ponderous paper parasol.
Uh-huh. It's perfect for a stroll.
Here we go.
While strolling through the park one day.
Look at this picture I got. It reminds me of my great-great-great-uncle Mortimer. He was a pirate.
And what did you get, Elephant?
But what is it?
Maybe it's a teapot.
Or a watering can?
Just a minute, just a minute. I know what this is. This is an antique lamp.
A lamp?
Mm-hmm. Oh. And this is how it works. You see, you put the oil in here. It's a little stuck. And then the flame comes out the spout.
Now I remember where I've seen this before. It is a lamp. But you know what this kind of lamp was really used for?
Wait a minute. Genies! Genies, like Aladdin's lamp.
That's right. Aladdin's genie lived in a lamp exactly like this one. And you know what genies do, don't you?
They grant wishes.
But how do we know if this is really a magic lamp?
Well, according to the old legend, all you have to do to release the genie is
rub the lamp.
So, somebody rub it.
Okay,
come on,
stand
go for it,
back.
Come on, you can fix
come on,
anything.
You can do it. Magic.
Here he comes. Come on, Genie.
Nothing.
Oh, woman, I got the magic rhyme. Genie, in the lamp. Come on out, you little scamp.
Nothing.
Nothing. I'll try.
Mm. Okay, blow.
If I had three wishes, I'd sit down and say, oh, I wish I knew what I should wish for.
That's one.
Two wishes left, only two, that's not bad, I suppose. But I wish you had warned me.
That's two.
Oh, rats, I forgot. Now I've got to be careful. I'll wish for three wishes and hope they come true. What should they be? What should they be? What kind of wish is a good wish for me? Should I get gold or a house by the sea? Or wish that my dad was the same age as me? If I had three wishes, I'd sit down and say, oh, I wish, I mean, want to know what they should be. If I had three wishes, I think what I'd do would be think while I whistle this melody through.
Hey, look, it's working.
Aha! So I'm out. Oh, most satisfying. It is so cramped inside that teeny tiny lamp. So, who is the great master who has summoned the all-powerful, all-knowing, all-seeing, all-inclusive genie from this mystical, magical lamp? Is it you?
No.
Ah, pity. Children's wishes are always so much more fun than the grown-up ones.
Are you really a genie?
Oh, yes, really, really, young mortal. And in fact, I'm a very, very hungry genie. For it has been over 274,329 hours since I last ate. And even then, I don't think I had breakfast. But never mind, who hath summoned me?
Elephants!
Oh, indeed. Highly unusual. And yet, so be it. I shall be a most obliging genie for this proud but portly pachyderm. But first, I think, a repast.
What?
Ambrosia.
Does this mean you're staying for dinner?
It does indeed. This-a-way. Food. Oh.
But what about elephant's three wishes?
Three wishes? Oh, dear. No, 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 no. You're thinking of the genie in Aladdin's lamp. That's my cousin, Jerry. I'm more of the classical genie, only one wish per customer. Still, it may be anything that a person or an elephant could possibly imagine.
Are you magic?
Well, I do have some unusual skills. Have you ever wanted to be as tall as a giant? For you see, anything is possible, but enough of showing off.
That was amazing!
Yes, it was, wasn't it? Now, Master, while I finish my modest refreshment, you have a few minutes to go make up your mind. But remember, the best wish is the one that will make you truly happy.
I know what I would wish for. A hockey stick that never misses the net.
Yeah, and I wish to stay up past my bedtime every night.
You know what I'd wish for?
What?
Ice cream.
Ice cream, that's all?
Oh, no, that's not all. My very own ice cream shop. I'd have 33,000 flavors.
33,000?
Yes. I mean, like chocolate, blueberry, vanilla, strawberries, cherry, ripples, sundaes, ice cream sodas. I'd have banana splits. I'd have hot fudge sauce, chocolate sauce, butterscotch sauce. I'd have whipped cream, nuts, cherries, more pineapple, more hot fudge sauce. And I'd give it all away for free.
Free? Oh, boy.
There I'd be, gang, with my soda fountain hat, my soda fountain shoes, and my soda fountain song.
A wop, bop, a loo, bop, a lop, and boom. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy. 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 A wop, bop, a loo, bop, a lop, and boom. I gotta go, I can't stop, down to that ice cream shop. I gotta go, can't stop, get me some ice cream pop. Don't want vanilla or chocolate chips. Run sweet, sweet flavor of your sweet, sweet lips. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy. Tutti Frutti.
to share my ice cream plate. You know I don't want cherry or strawberry too. Want the same kind of flavor when I'm kissing you.
Tutti frutti, all rooty. 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 A wop bop a loop bop a wop bam boom. A wop bop a loop bop a loop bam boom.
So, there's a wish for you, elephant. Do you like it? You gonna wish for that? That's what you're gonna wish for then? Yes? No?
Oh, that's all right, elephant. I think I've got a wish for you. If you're anything like me, this wish is going to make you very happy. In my wish, I'm in Mexico. The warm breezes are blowing off the desert. The air is filled with the sound of wild tamales running free. And I'm in the world's greatest mariachi band, singing the most favorite birthday song of all of old Mexico.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David, pero no eran tan bonitas como cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien, despierta. Mira que ya amaneció, ya los pajaritos cantan, la luna ya se metió. Qué linda está la mañana en que vengo a saludarte. Venimos todos unidos con gusto a felicitarte. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luna se metió. Levántate de mañana, mira que amaneció. El día que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. Por eso es que te llamaron Miguelito de mis amores. Ya viene amaneciendo, ya la luz de día nos vio. Levántate de mañana, mira que ya amaneció. Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David, pero no eran tan bonitas como cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira que ya amaneció, ya los pajaritos cantan, la luna ya se metió.
¡Ay, qué duende! Now that was a perfect wish, wasn't it, Ella? Shall we go tell Jeannie right now? No.
I know. Don't you worry, Elephant. We are going to help you think of something, aren't we, gang?
Sure!
Yes, yes. Yeah.
This is for everyone.
Well, I'm magical. I could be everyone.
Sharon, this is for everyone. I heard there was a genie. I came to see for myself.
Delicious. Food has come a long way in the last few hundred years.
Tell me, Mr. Genie.
Please, let's be friends. Call me Jean.
Oh, my tomato.
Oh, sorry.
Listen, if I had a wish, it might be... How does that lamp work?
Sorry, puny mortal, trade secret. Now, if you'll excuse me...
What would you wish for? I would wish for a tidy room. No, that's dumb. You can't wish for a tidy room on just one wish. I would wish that I was still a kid, but I had an adult brain. I had this Aunt Gladys. She would grab my cheek. She would go, "Goodness me, how you've grown. I remember you when you were this high." I hate that, and I never knew what to say. But with my adult brain, I could say, "Yeah, and I remember you when you were this thin." Ha! Gosh, if I'd only had such a mature brain back then. No, you can't wish for that. It's too selfish. People would say, "What a selfish dingbat. Here he gets one wish, and all he thinks about is himself." Peace in the world. See, then everybody would love me. Here I am in my room. My mom walks in. Your room is such a mess. I'm so disappointed. But then I remind her. I say, but Mom, I'm the guy that got peace in the world instead of having my room cleaned or getting a mature adult brain.
There, elephant, you know, I think I have just the wish for you. When I was a little girl, I always wanted to be a doctor, a special kind of doctor who knew a secret magical medicine that always made people feel better. So, Robin, if you were feeling sick, I would know exactly how to make you feel better.
Have you had a hug today? A warm and tender hug today. Everyone's entitled to a daily hug. It's a scientific fact. If it's hugging that you lack, it can change you from a lamb into a maniac. But if you've had a hug today, you know it feels good and it's free. So if you know of anybody who hasn't had a hug, and you can tell by their expression, 'cause it gives your heart a tug, don't put it off, do it now. 1, 2, 3, it will make the world a better place to be. Tell by their expression, 'cause it gives your heart a tug. Don't put it off, do it now. 1, 2, 3. Everybody hug. It will make you feel so good, and you will see.
Are you ready to make your wish? I see. Perhaps there's something then that I can do to help. Presto! Change-o! Alakazam! The legendary crystal ball. In here, O Master, you shall see what will make you most exquisitely happy.
By the sea, our wish that my dad was the same age as me. If I had 3 wishes, I'd sit down and say, oh, I wish, I mean, want to know what they should be. If I had 3 wishes, I'd think what I'd do would be think while I whistle this melody through. Now I have 3 wishes, I know what I'll say. Are you there?
Yes.
Oh, good. 'Cause here's what I'll do. Make me magic, twice magic, all three wishes magic, so I can be like you and grant wishes too. So I can grant wishes to people.
Elephant, what's going on?
You saw something in here?
But, Elephant, there's nothing in there.
Ah, but that's where you're wrong. The crystal ball contains all the secrets of one soul.
A crystal ball?
A real crystal ball?
Yes. But, Master, you saw two wishes, did you not?
Two wishes?
And so the moment of truth has arrived. This is the part that I love the best. Oh, Master, your slightest wish is my command. Well, don't be wishy-washy. Which wish do you wish? Master?
Elephant, what are you doing?
I don't understand. Oh.
What my master wishes is for the three of you to have your wishes.
Us?
Oh, Elephant, we can't let you do that.
Besides, the request is most definitely against all of the rules.
Yeah.
But, well, it is such a generous wish, I hereby pronounce it granted. And now, Master, when I have disappeared, rub the lamp one more time, and I will vanish with it, to reappear I know not where, hopefully outside of a good eating establishment. And now, my friends, I thank you one and all for your hospitality and for the little snack. Alakazee! Alakazoo! Alakart! I seem to have eaten perhaps a trifle too much. Again, Chubbo, Lardo, Alamode! Thank you and farewell. Now, rub the lamp, Master. Rub the lamp.
Rub it.
Rub it.
Come on.
Rub it.
Go ahead. That's right.
Rub it.
You heard what the genie said.
Do it.
Yeah,
come
on.
Rub it. My ticket to Mexico. Oh.
My hug doctor's bag.
The wish came true. Thank you, Elephant.
Oh, wonderful.
Elephant. Wait a minute. What's that?
That's never been there before.
Your slightest wish is my command, Master.
Peanuts!
Look at all those peanuts!
So many peanuts! Oh, Elephant,
it's an avalanche!
Skinnamarinky dinky dink, skinnamarinky doo, I love you.
Skinnamarinky dinky dink, skinnamarinky doo, I love you.
I love you. I wish for a broom to clean my room.
Skinnamarinky dinky dink, skinnamarinky doo,
This has been a Cambium production.
special guest, the Washboard Super Club.
Fare thee well, old Joe Clark, fare thee well, I say. Fare thee well, old Joe Clark, ain't that long to stay? Old Joe Clark, he had a house 16 stories high. Every story in that house was full of chicken pie. Round and round, old Joe Clark, round and round, I say. Round and round, old Joe Clark, ain't that long to stay?
When I was a little bitty gal, I used to play with toys. Now I am a great big gal, and I'd rather play with boys.
Swing your partner, old Joe Clark, swing around, I say. Swing your partner, old Joe Clark, I ain't got long to stay.
If I had a pretty little gal, set her on the shelf. Every time she'd smile at me, I'd climb up there myself.
Do-si-do, old Joe Clark, do-si-do, I say. Do-si-do, old Joe Clark, I ain't got long to stay.
Joe's house, told me come and eat. Gave me all the sour milk and he ate all the meat.
Promenade, old Joe Clark, promenade, I say. Promenade, old Joe Clark, he ain't got long to stay.
Okay, do we have everything? Sleeping bags.
Check. Check.
Tent.
Check.
And most important, the food.
Check.
Okay, Elephant, this is your last chance. Are you sure you don't want to go camping with us?
Well, Elephant, when you get tired of watching television, you know where you can find us. Otherwise, we'll see you tomorrow. Let's go, everybody.
Okay.
Let's go.
Come
on.
They say that when you're camping, the drinks are mighty fine. You ask for apple cider, they give you turpentine. Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon, I want to go. Lois, I want to go. Jeep Ram, I want to go home.
They say that when you're camping, the cookies are divine. Well, one rolled off the table and killed a pal of mine.
Oh, I don't want no more of camping life.
Sharon,
I want to go.
Lois,
I want to go. Jeep Ram, I want to go home.
They say that when you're camping, the boys are mighty fine. You ask for Elvis Presley, they give you Frankenstein.
Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon, I wanna go. Lois, I wanna go. Jeep Ram, I wanna go home. They say that when you're camping, the pay is mighty fine. They give you $50, then take back $49. Oh, I don't want no more of camping life. Sharon,
I wanna go.
Lois,
I wanna go.
Jeep Ram,
I wanna go
home.
How many more hours? When are we gonna get there?
I'd say we're here. This looks great.
Good.
Oh, the telephone. Excuse me.
Wait,
I'll go get it.
Sharon, whoa. Remember we agreed we're going to rough it today? The house is far away. It is off limits.
You're absolutely right.
I think it's time to reaffirm our camping pledge.
Yeah.
Assume the position.
Ta-da!
And repeat after me. A wick a wick a whack, I won't turn back.
A wick a wick a whack, I won't turn back.
Tick-a-tack-a-tay, I'll pretend I'm far away.
Tick-a-tack-a-tay, I'll pretend I'm far away.
Yeah, but now where do we pitch the tent?
How about right here?
Great.
What did the elephant say when he sat on a box of cookies?
I don't know. What?
That's the way the cookies crumble.
Great out of doors.
Smell the fresh air. Listen to the silence.
Oh.
You can lie down, get a pole, honey. You can lie down, get a pole, oh baby. You can lie down, get a pole, we'll all go fish and cry at home. Honey, your baby of mine. Need a pole, man, you slept too late, honey. Need a pole, man, you slept too late, oh baby. Need a pole, man, you slept too late, the crawdad lady passed your gate. Honey, your baby of mine. You can lie down, get a pole, honey. You can lie down, get a pole, oh baby. You can lie down, get a pole, we'll all go fish and cry at home. Honey, your baby of mine. On the old washboard. Where were you, my well and dry, honey? Where were you, my well and dry, oh baby? Where were you, no well and dry? You sat outside, you made me cry. Honey, your baby of mine. You can lie, I'll get it all, honey. You can lie, I'll get it all, oh baby. You can lie, I'll get it all, we love to fish and cry. Oh, honey, your baby. Play your banjo. What did the duck say to the drake, honey? What did the duck say to the drake, oh baby? Did the duck say to the drake, there are no crawdads in your lake? Honey, oh baby, you're mine. You can lie, I'll get a pole, honey. You can lie, I'll get a pole, oh baby. You can lie, I'll get a pole, we don't fix your crawdad hole. Honey, oh baby, you're mine. Honey, oh baby. You can lie, I'll get a pole, honey, baby, you're mine.
Oh, boy.
Fantastic. Are you planning to stay?
Well, thanks a lot, but I don't think so.
You're not leaving so soon, are you?
Well, we came here camping to get some of that peace and quiet, you know, and I think it's just new noise around here, don't you, boys? Well, we better get going. We'll see you later. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Come on, bye-bye. Let's go get some peace and quiet there, boys.
What did the hippie say to the invisible elephant?
I don't know.
Hey, man, you're out of sight.
So, who wants to go swimming with me?
I would.
Oh, good, come on.
Well, does anyone want to go exploring?
I would love to.
Can I get an explorer's hat? Like, okay. Oh, great, let's go.
I need a volunteer to go get firewood for the fire.
I know where we can get wood. There's a whole pile of it around the side of the house.
Kathy, that wouldn't be fair. We have to experience how hard it is to find wood in the woods. Come on.
Swimming, swimming in my swimming pool. When days are hot, when days are cold, in my swimming pool. Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do, but... Breaststroke, side stroke, fancy diving too. Oh, don't you wish you never had anything else to do, but...
Kathy, do you know any tongue twisters?
Yes.
Tell me one.
Red leather, yellow leather.
That's not hard. I can say that. Red leather, yellow, yeah. No, I'm going to get it right. Red leather, yellow leather. Red. Red leather, yellow. That is hard. How about this one? Do you know this one? How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Do you know that? I'll teach it to you. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? I'll say it again. Say it with me. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Can you say it by yourself?
I'll try. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
That's good.
The answer to it is he'd chuck as much wood as a woodchuck could if a woodchuck could chuck wood. But you don't have to learn that.
Oh.
So we've been exploring all this time, and all we found are what?
Peanuts.
Let's do a song, okay?
Okay.
I'm a little acorn brown. I'm lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me. That is why I'm cracked, you see. I'm a nut. 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 I call myself on the telephone just to see if I'm at home. I ask myself out on a date, but not any later than a half past eight.
I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut.
Well, I just think that I am grand to go to the movies and I hold my hand. I put my arm around my waist when I get too fresh. I slap my face. I'm a nut. 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 Let's eat up.
It's really hard to find wood around here.
Bran, there's a whole pile of it right here. Why don't we take some of it?
I think we've searched long enough.
What did the shrub say to the other shrub?
I give up.
Oh, am I bushed.
When I was a little girl, we used to say, he loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
One, I love. Two, I love. Three, I love. For I love with all my heart, and five I cast away, six he loves, seven she loves, eight they want to wed, nine they tarry, ten they marry. That's what the daisy said. One I love, two I love, three I love, I say. Four I love with all my heart, and five I cast away.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
To get to the other side.
Hi, guys.
Eric, why are you carrying that canoe?
Yeah. Why am I carrying it? Because it's too big to fit in my pocket.
Come on.
No, seriously. I needed this kayak in order to get here to be with you.
Here?
No. Yes, yes, yes. Come over here. Sit down. I'll tell you the story. The sun was not yet up when I set off to be with you from my jungle camp across the River Nile. There were lions, there were tigers, and an elephant or two. There were rattlers and piranhas by the pile. But it was hard, it was hard. I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard. And I swear that every word of it is true. I took part in ancient customs with some natives that I knew. They had a brush they polished with their teeth. I crossed Mount Kilimanjaro on the 31st of noon, and I crossed the desert sands that lay beneath. Then I traversed the wildest canyon, and I traded all I owned for provisions, food, and medical supplies. The pygmies came and stole them, but it doesn't matter now. 'Cause I made it just to be with all you guys. It was hard, it was hard.
I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard, and I swear that every word of it is true. I obtained my trusty kayak from an Eskimo named Joe. I had saved him from stampeding caribou. I was chased by wolves and polar bears across the frozen snow, but I braved it all to spend some time with you. Then through shark-infested waters, I traversed the briny sea. I fought pirates hand to hand and knife to knife. But no peril could dissuade, and no disaster hinder me. For to be with you, I'd risk my very life. It was hard, it was hard. I did it all to spend the night with you. It was hard, it was hard. And I swear that every word of it is true. Yes, I swear that every word of it is true.
Hey, Eric, Eric.
Yes?
That's not true.
Oh, really? Then how do you explain this, my contribution to supper?
Speaking of real supper, oh, I'm so hungry.
Yeah, let's get ready for... I didn't bring the matches.
No, I don't have any.
I haven't got
any. No, I don't either. Some dinner.
Yeah. Hot dog buns and ketchup are not my idea of a gourmet meal.
Well, after all, we did forget the matches.
Well, if this is the worst that happens, we'll be okay.
Oh, no, it's raining!
If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gum drops, oh, what a rain it would be. I'd stand outside with my mouth open wide. I wouldn't care if I never went inside. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gum drops, oh, what a rain it would be. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gum drops, oh, what a rain it would be.
Graham's taken us to the zoo this morning, zoo this morning, zoo this morning. Graham's taken us to the zoo this morning, and we can't stay all day.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo.
Sing along.
How about you,
you,
you?
You can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo,
zoo.
I want to see the bears. Well, the big black bear.
He's a huff, huff, a puffin'. He's walking around. He's huff, huff, a puffin'.
Don't get too near.
The huff, a puff, a puffin'.
Or you won't stay all day.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo,
zoo.
How about you,
you,
you?
You can come too,
too,
too.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo,
zoo.
Well, look at the giraffe with the long neck stretching, eating off the treetops, that long neck stretching. You'll never hear a sound from the long neck stretching. We can stay all day.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo,
zoo.
How about you,
you,
you?
Tigers looking oh so peaceful, lying all around looking oh so peaceful. When mealtime comes, they're not so peaceful, so stay out of their way.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo,
zoo. How about you,
you,
you?
You can come too,
too,
too.
We're going to the zoo,
zoo,
zoo.
All day.
We're getting kind of sleepy.
No,
riding in the car, it makes me awfully sleepy.
We're almost home. I'm feeling as we have stayed all day.
We've been to the zoo, zoo, zoo. So have you, 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 you came to. We've been to the zoo, zoo, zoo.
Grammy, you know what's going to happen tomorrow?
Yeah, I do.
Sharon's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. Zoo tomorrow, zoo tomorrow. Sharon's taking us to the zoo tomorrow. And we can't stay all day. We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You, you, you can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo.
One more time.
We're going to the zoo, zoo, zoo. How about you? You, you, you can come too, too, too. We're going to the zoo.
Like to go on a bear hunt?
Outside now?
No, we don't have to go outside now. We can do it right in here. All you have to do is say after me everything that I say and do what I do. It works like this. Going on a bear hunt.
Going on a bear hunt.
Gonna catch a big one.
Gonna catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear.
A big grizzly bear.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
What's that ahead?
What's that ahead?
High grass.
High grass.
Can't go over it.
Can't go over it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go around it.
Can't go around it.
We'll have to go through it.
We'll have to go through it.
Whoosh. Going on a bear hunt.
Going on a bear hunt.
Gonna catch a big one.
Gonna catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear.
A big grizzly bear.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
What's that ahead?
What's that ahead?
A swamp.
A swamp.
Can't go over it.
Can't go over it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go around it.
Can't go around it.
We'll have to go through it.
We'll have to go through it.
Here's how we go through it. Going on a bear hunt.
Going on a bear hunt.
Gonna catch a big one.
Gonna catch a big one.
A big grizzly bear.
A big grizzly bear.
I'm not scared.
I'm not scared.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
What's that ahead?
What's that ahead?
A cave.
A cave.
Can't go over it.
Can't go over it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go under it.
Can't go around it.
Can't go around it.
We'll have to go in it.
We'll have to go in it.
Ooh, it's dark in here.
Ooh, it's dark in here.
Ooh, it's damp in here.
Ooh, it's damp in here.
And I feel something. It's warm.
It's warm.
And it's furry.
And it's furry.
And it just moved.
And it just moved.
It's a bear. Let's get out of here. Back to the swamp. Here we go. Let's go. Through the high grass. There's our home ahead. In the front door. Safe at last.
Safe at last.
Were you scared?
No.
Neither was I.
What's that noise?
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
What a wonderful night that was.
Gosh. Oh, and what a great day this is. Wow. Oh.
Elephant, thank you for bringing the matches. Folks, we are going to have a wonderful outdoor breakfast.
Oh, God.
So hungry.
Oh, the telephone. Excuse me.
No.
You're absolutely right. Let it ring.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo. Hold on to the fish, Rocky. I love you.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink,
skinnamarinky-doo,
I love you.
Ah, darling.
I love you in the morning and in the afternoon.
I love you in the evening and underneath the moon. Skinnamarinky-dink, whoa, look out for those rocks. I love you.
I love your singing.
This has been a Cambium production.